Hey everybody, this is Crazy White on YouTube.com. Let me get a heat blanket here. Got the floor, the heat blanket on here. Here we go. Okay. I'm plugging my flashlight. See what we got here. Okay. What a crazy one. Okay. So Beyond Lit Cherry Bomb. And now Clinically CLINICALY. Doses, DOSED, zero sugar, natural flavor, go with everything here, 250 caffeine, 3 grams L-C-I-T-R-U-L-I-N-E, 3.2 grams B-E-T-A-A-L-A-N-I-N-E, 100 mg N-E-U-R-O-F-A-C-T-O-R. So, calories 20, total carbohydrates 4 grams, 20%, sodium 20 mg 1%, potassium 90 mg 2%, built by science, driven by perception. E-L-E-V-A-T-E-D through I-N-N-O-V-A-T-I-O-N. If it's on our label, then it's in our can. Get lit and train with focus, intensity, and pumps. Proven ingredients, proven doses, D-O-S-E-S, clinical, C-L-I-N-I-C-A-L, quality, real science, real results. People, reach on children but 18 years old, adults only. Energy drink, beyondroll.com, distributed by Channel Nutrition Corporation, Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. I think it's GNC. So this is exclusive. So thanks for exclusive. YouTube is YouTube only, 18 years of adults only. Check out his Instagram, eBay, and website. The links will be down below. They didn't have that big town, big city, FM on there. It's like Nas, that Nas chair. I think it tastes like that cranberry, Ocean Spray cranberry. My truck tastes like that. Cranberry energy drink or something. It's a big, big strong smell and taste of cherry. Big town based in Evansville, Indiana, did not have this. Like, T-Pick's reviews, he did, I think he did a strawberry. I don't know if he did cherry bomb or not. I haven't seen that. The strawberry one. The YouTuber's YouTube only 18 adults only. 3 things. You know, get a Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account, subscribe, click, no, subscribe to T-Pick's reviews and click notification bell at the 18 years adults only king of energy drinks. So we're gonna go water bug, water report, water bug on my iPhone 5.
Ready,
4 online. So 36 for 30 part or cloud. UV green too low, wear sunglasses. Pollen is that light green, yellowish green. 0 low. Predominant pollen, mixed trace. Today's condition, concentrate up. Pollen grains in the air for Friday will be unchanged in the extremely low range. Only trace amount of pollen are in the air at this time. The next higher pollen levels in the air will go from the early tree pollen types. Observation. And now everything popping up pretty good. Not good. So, humidity 87%, wish like, you know, like yesterday's and her average and stuff like that. But humidity 87%, pressure 30.10 inches, high 30.21 inches, low 30.05 inches. Sun and moon, sunrise 6:43 in the morning, sunset 4:36. 6 p.m. The moon is WANING crescent. The 10 days coming up. So November 22nd through December 1st. What? So I guess I could even get this, you know, today. No, today high 45, tonight low 36, 50% chance of rain. So, Saturday will be high 40, low 31, 70% chance of rain. I wonder how we're going to go big country today up in Illinois. So, cloudy, rain likely in the morning, then chance of rain in the afternoon. Highs in the lower 40s, northwest, winds 5 to 10 miles per hour, chance of rain 70%. Sunday will be high 49, low 36, mostly sunny. Monday will be high 54, low 41, mostly sunny. You got 30% chance of rain. So Tuesday will be high 53, low 41, 60% chance of rain. Day, night 40% chance of rain. Wednesday will be high 47, low 39, mostly cloudy. Thanksgiving. You know, the latest. Could be on the calendar, a bin and stuff that, you know, we do. High 47, low 39, mostly cloudy, 3% chance. The rain at night. And I'm not saying that's a bad for Thanksgiving. The Black Friday. would be next. High 48, low 44, 40% chance of rain. Good day. Next Saturday will be high 53, low 43, mostly cloudy. Sunday will be high 43, low 33, 40% chance of rain. The day. Then we're going to have Sunday, December 1st. We're having Thanksgiving here. I'm a dad's. I don't know why, of course I'm. But we talked about that in the show. So, the picture emoji icon. You know, the icon, the cloud, and I call 6% the rain. And here's the description. This Sunday, December 1st. Partly cloudy with a chance of rain, chance of precipitation, 50% chance. So you gotta do the description to get the accurate in the picture mode there. And you got like that, and you gotta click on it. Low temperatures around 33 degrees, dew point would be around 32 degrees with an average humidity at 84%. Winds will be 12 miles per hour from the south. So we always have what? Wind, windy, fog, foggy, cloud. So YouTubers eating Tilblend. How's your weather? Comment down below. YouTubers eating Tilblend, comment down below. Any big plans this week? YouTube is doing different. Comment down below. Thanksgiving, Black Friday, something. But we're gonna go. We're gonna dive in later on in the show if we can. Let's go with MSN headlines. See what we got right here. Oh, it's Thanksgiving advertising, I guess, will happily devour Thanksgiving tacos and drink a recipe with the DIY Thanksgiving sandwiches. Fortune calls for a change. Three big sponge could be small. Thanksgiving travel. The best movies of the year so far, according to Grant Pictures. Three pills travel with a series. Five, six, he's talking circles for the whole list. Okay. That'd be a good for everybody. Craft called transcendence devices and move on to the subject. Radio push reverse is terrible. Then an NFL overlooks Keith Benson's serial case. I don't even know what I'm talking about. stuff. Mobile. Back of all. That's a dark. Okay, let's see. While grieving, her 4-year-old girl is pinned to ground by police. U.S. warns don't eat homemade lettuce from S-A-L-I-N-A-S, California. Smugglers cut a truck seized, hold in border, while Fed said. It's from India, from the point of D-E-L-H-I. But with Google News on... Google News, World News, on my phone call.
Red, red.
Look. YouTube video tip when subscribing has a still click notification bell. It's a great job talking about the Hong Kong cricket. Hong Kong bill more earning. How? Beach 3 things to watch. Trump said he might veto legislation that aims to protect human rights in Hong Kong. Trump said he's standing with exile Hong Kong protesters. D-D-I-T-O-R-I-A-L Trump can defend Hong Kong and be firm on China trade. Hong Kong hold local elections in crisis. Hong Kong court reinstated mass ban before city law election. The B for vendettas. Protesters, lifelong B-E-S-I-E-G-E-D-H-K can just lay their opinions. No, they're off. No, Australia, stubborn, spires. S-H-R-O-E-D. Cities in smoke. C-H-A-R-T-E-R-A-I-N and minute. N-E-N-A-C-E-K-O-A-L-A-S. Very bushfire smoke. Blanket sandy. The wood burn all year. Are there enough planes to douse the flames? Emergency alert, haze as NSW fires continue to burn. K-O-A-L-A, hospitalized, global victims as Australia, the bushfires rage on. new bushfire spread across Australia. South Korea decided to stay in Japan and Taiwan for the past minute. That's the Phil does a great job talking about BRESIT. This weekend, BRESIT boys in Germany face off. Germany, TORBYN, vows to stay neutral, and second, BRESIT boat denies Scottish. UK voters want Germany, TORBYN, radical change. They're not sure they want them. Could Germany, TORBYN, come to TRAMSATLANTIC? TERMINATOR. Fair chance of a Labour majority, maybe, but TORBYN doesn't mean it. That's cool. Yeah. How Germany TORBYN plans to win market control. Germany TORBYN is remaining maybe last chance of their own if he plays down for me. Unkind would have been LBLITERATD without his top complex. Kibbet plays out who govern surveillance and format. What? Oh, look at this. Composting bacon. Shoutfest. At last. Time questioning the downside of gaining flavor easier and eating meat. Maybe veterans found in the department has been dead for me. Maybe vet was dead almost 3 years before his body was discovered by chance and stuff. Not funny at all. Dead maybe when animals have been dead. Back in the hall of the podcast. And veteran us. That's crazy. Back in the hall of the podcast. Going to get messy. So it's giving weak snow, expected temperature travel, and SIERRA 180. And now, 3 big storms could snore if you didn't know. Yeah, that's the Santa. Hope they won't be driving in the mess. MORAN. The county storm is ready for their close-up. A snow plow dash can spray. Precinct is giving storms as a watcher could make travel to Rose and Great Lake region. Wow. It's gonna be interesting. It's gonna be bad. Yeah. Winter forecast ahead of holiday travel rush. ABC News. Okay, there we go. I hope everything be able to do everything. Well, want to talk about. That's a strong cherry. But it does taste like Nas cherry and ocean sprays, cranberry cherry. It's like, I don't know if I did a cranberry energy drink on that, called Bean or something. So, let's talk about it. Like that, of course, I get, you know. Thursday is said, you know, I'll be back Friday. There's a legacy, because my golf chap is cap chick one, you know, stayed home. Watch a legacy, you know. Please do. Don't want to do it. Jay McAllister. Chris, hey buddy. Legacy season 2, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. So feet of his ears at night. Did that, Drake down the other pop. Think first, you know, made both shots captured. One. You know, chicken ramen noodles. You know, she done the broth, put vinegar in it. I gotta get rid of the salt and pepper. I get new. But the vinegar is still good. I think it's 2021, I believe. Something like that. Great value. Blade 6, voice throat, whatever. QVC need humidifier because you get like this. Like that, you gotta take care of yourself, you know. You gotta eat and drink healthy. Fruits and vegetables, oatmeal, fish, turkey, salads, drink water. I could do oranges, but I don't know. But cranberry, you know. If she wanted to do all that, you know, I'm getting low. She does drink cranberry. She does drink Ovaltine. I don't know. Like sweet tea, I don't know where the places she like. But I know Culver's she like. Is she like Cracker Barrel? You know, four Illinois. Two Mexican restaurants uptown, off the chain back here. I think IHOP's. I don't know about Burger King or DQ Dairy, according to McDonald's. We never tried Starbucks. Her favorite coffee of all time, Starbucks, is Seminole Frappuccino. Like Burger King coffee. Should I DQ Dairy Queen coffee? Or Illinois got rid of the mic. Fuck you! But YouTube is YouTube, and comment down below, does your Dairy Queen have the iced coffee? What did she get? Get vanilla? So she got vanilla. Vanilla or French vanilla or both? Casual game in Kentucky. Keen of food product with our YouTube is YouTube on YouTube. Subscribe, click notification bell. It's DK Dairy Queen Tucky. Have breakfast. I'm about to have some coffee. She took some vitamin C's. You know, you gotta take vitamin C's. She may take woman gummies, heart gummies. She did take eye gums, but she stopped taking them. Well, she did some VAs, like some canned ones, and vinegar. Or she did pineapple cans. I don't say none of them, because, you know, it was all old and stuff like that. But you gotta have sleep. And allergies, because, you know, it's on deck, talk to the doctor. It's at the clinic, they moved my Walmart. And they didn't mention my doctor, so I guess, I don't know. So I don't know what's going on. So who knows about that? I might be able to go get a new doctor, too. On TV, and they're saying, you know, yeah, we have bad allergies. They're saying, like, you gotta mix up, you know. I like the stuff in the nose. I like the stuff. My dad, you know, that's a big thing. The stuff in the nose. I say, my culture was catching one. What? Uncle or cousin, maybe all that family, they don't get the flu shot, but they get allergy shots, so. No. It's like that, allergies is, you think it's sick, My girlfriend's getting one, she always gets the flu shot. I don't know, she might have got this all her life. So, yeah. So, did that. Ate sausage spaghetti at 10, 2 pieces of cinnamon sugar toast, butter bread, organic rising butter, unsalted, Great Value sugar, you probably need better organic, all that. I got Great Value organic ground cinnamon water. What was the snack? Oh yeah, I did Velveeta pumpkin spice. So yeah. But we'll learn about that last minute, My dad was covering all that and stuff like that, help my book check special and did cheers, wheelbarrows over there, help with, drywall upstairs, I saw my girlfriend schedule one, and my grandma was gonna go big time, big city after the morning. That was too late. We're supposed to go early in the morning. My girlfriend schedule one. But yeah, I could do early. I know, she'd be. Oh, well. I don't know if I have to buy her a walker or not. I gotta do that. I gotta be paying for. Big Town Big City FML, I'm gonna be paying for cold jeans. I hope the jeans are showed and talked about. I don't want to get whatever jeans. Speaking of Levi's, they're going to be on QVC too. They have Levi's. No luck with Good Boys. YouTube video 2-1, then I mentioned about that. Ken Burton. Yeah, I did. Edward Scissorhands, Johnny Depp, Wes, Ryan Reynolds. It's not even pressing the ending on it, man. But then, I wonder if she played the old lady. And maybe kiss old lady. I don't know. Well, it's sad and depressing. Don't get the ending and all that. I've been playing on there. And I'm gonna mess up right there. I hope I can play the old. Ted Burton, Johnny Depp. Helen Carter, female. Love acting. That's what I said. Young. Might give my dad the second one. Well, they cheat, there's color. Well, here, I think let's look at and then again I'll do that for MTV to begin with. And catch a game where it gets already done that too. I might say I go down on once. Maybe my time that way. This is less wood, you know. Yeah. Okay. Well, that's the sad news about it. Yeah. Well, for Illinois, I don't think you have the old stuff that, you know, I saw Amazon reviews and stuff like that. That's the sad about it. I don't know. I don't think I'd look. I saw the two references. I think it was like two pages. I'll look. But they have, you know, it's like mine, I saw it, or whatever, it's like mine that's have charcoal in it. So YouTube, you comment down below. Is that a good saying? Toothpaste, toothbrush with charcoal, I does it shampoo. Big fan of shampoo. I wanted to drown it in mint, Old Spice, and a Yeti. So yeah. Same with my girlfriend, she had to catch one. Loving herself long time, the brand new Christmas Yeti blue shirt I got you. I love the mint terry, I love it at 4-Eleven and Walmart. Sometimes 4-Eleven and Walmart, they have hits. But I gotta, you know, get more Long Johns and warm socks there. So, laundry doing pretty good and dishes. So, yeah. I don't know. I hope I don't gotta get shitty jeans. I gave it to Starbucks. Hopefully that's still in my pocket. So we gotta go early. So I can do early. Yeah. It's gonna be interesting. Well, there's gonna be bad weather. Thank God it's not on. Hopefully I can eat. I did Subway. My girlfriend had to catch a one. My dad was getting pizza, sausage pizza. Not pizza for Illinois. So my dad got lemon pepper, red bone out, one to eat, not the, you know, the bone, you know, the bones and all that, you know. Lemon pepper, dry rub, two ranches, eight pieces. I got Subway a foot long, Chicago hotel. Bitch, you'd be crazy. Well, I could have got a different bread, but man, I don't know. You know, footlong ultimate cheesy garlic bread, pizza bun. Hopefully, I can eat that blizzard, that large blizzard, and a little cookie jar, whatever. You know, I guess it'd be all the same Oreo and cookie jar. Lives, one worker. With my dad know me and all that stuff. And yeah. A great worker. Know my dad want bags. Lives. We didn't get bags at our company. $2 regular to pop. From my girlfriend. Yeah. I don't know. I wish I did. Oh, I probably should have got a Subway salad or McDonald's salad. I wish Wendy's. I could get a Wendy's salad. That'd be a badass. Oh yeah, like casual gamer in Kentucky. Is there, you know, breakfast and everything? a real Dairy Queen BQ. They had burgers from Frank Blazer or whatever. Only have a joke. Well, blizzards, yeah. But be nice to have a burger, that flamethrower burger. That's one of the best burgers of all time. Or even chicken waffles, you know. Yeah, because he did KFC today, you know, two waffles, chicken sandwich, is better. It's better works or whatever. So that's KFC. Deaky Dairy Queen is a log. Cabin Log or whatever. So they're both name brands. So. Speaking of all that, I put, you know, Big Town, Big City up, and I'm supposed to go with everybody. I'm going to go with the character, one family. All go together Wednesday morning, watch Frozen. So speaking of that, I'm gonna try to buy my own food. So DK Dairy Queen, maybe I can get chicken and waffles. I got a flamethrower and water. I have good water and flamethrower, you know. Like that, you just get flames going. It's like if I gotta buy me that the pub burger, whatever, pretzel bun. But that's what it said, you know. I saw even that mark up and all that, and I said no mustard sauce. But, and they did, but that was big time, big city. And everybody did. Because it wasn't bad or whatever, you know, there was a unique different taste, kind of like a sweet tingling sour tasting. The flamethrower, that was good. And chicken waffles and log cabin syrup or whatever, the book, you know, the name brands. Having trouble getting good, boys. I'm being, you know, clean time. It's gonna be hard to do all this, but here's that. And look. I always think I'm sick. But that's the only thing I ate, too. Phone is charged. Oh, it's not there. Well, I can't use that cord. So I have to buy a new one or something. But speaking of all that, there's gonna be a lot of rain. You know, speaking of all that, I put more links. I did. I'll go check to catch a one. Link for Christmas Station hoodie on Amazon. I think that might be the old, of the last, the latest one. I think so. So YouTubers and YouTube live. Exclusive energy, you know, thanks for him, indeed, Big Town, Big City, Evansville, Indian, and they have that. You know, I think they had gummy worms. I think I just got, because I was going to get cotton candy, but I didn't. But 3D I did. I got that. But he did get that on the website. I don't know. He said, Bane energy drink of my cola. I don't know about that. But the C4 original, I don't know, cotton candy on there. It got, you know, reflected it, you know. So Snow Cone, I think, Big Town, Big City, Evansville, Indiana. Two of them. Two of the Beyond Roll do. And they have that one strawberry, two big for you too. Like that. I thought I did that. It was good. And I did the C4 original. Like that, probably will be tomorrow. But that probably will be coming up. Beyond Raw Lit. Incredible. So, YouTubers, YouTube, only 18 adults only. Complete. Check out. Exclusive Energy website, eBay, and Instagram. Links will be down below in the description box. And let's talk about T-Pix reach YouTubers YouTube on 18 subscribe and click notification bell. The 18 years old adults only. Keen of energy drink review on YouTube. But he said, you know, if it's proper or whatever, candy bar or whatever, however, nothing stupid, you know, he would reveal because he doesn't know it. But big shout out. If it wasn't for him, save my YouTube channel and stuff, yeah. I finally, you know, this comeback and stuff, but then, you know, we do, like, Spurka 24, the biggest comeback. Worthy watching of YouTube, subscribe, click the notification bell, I support all the above, trust and all the above, and stuff, that does a great work. If it wasn't for that, you know, I wouldn't even know about this energy drink. So, yeah. And exclusive energy. YouTube is YouTube, like I said, 18 adults only. No. Hook him up, you know. Support him, you know. Yeah. eBay. Instagram, website down below, link down below. We do dolphin. Yeah. Cause like that, my YouTube, you know, I would help fight, you know, help with boredness, tiredness, depression, anxiety. You know, it's not like old life, like I said, you know. 2006, you know. You don't cry. Your new life, you cry every day. So let's go with promoting really quick. Like that, that's promoting. Well, let's go with Monday to Friday days. NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. YouTube is usually 18 adults only. YouTube is usually 18 adults only. Comment down below what you think about the new day. I don't know. There's a lot of people who will have a lot of fits about different stuff. They need to complain to have fits. Well, that's the saying about this. The shy is the brains of the flock, you know how to deal. At the course itself, and then, you know, they're saying nay. You know, year four, they're not going back. So, but TV shows, they done. You know how we do. You know how we do. Like that, maybe it's the downfall. Huh? I wonder if Hard Dixie did that or not. But Vampire Diaries, they did it. Originals. Did Legacy did that? Crazy Ex-Girlfriend, iZombie. I like that. I don't know. I don't think it's a good thing. But YouTube is So, Tuesday night, USA Network, purchase season 2. MPD, Jay McGrath, Chris, everybody. But, seriously, look. The Purge, Season 2, right? Tuesday night, USA Network, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern. No, sorry, but 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. MTD, Dean Dean Dean, the winner. I love watching, you know, YouTube videos at 7 p.m. Central, put my time watching TV and all that. You know, so, YouTuber Dean Tillman need to be 18 years old. South Park, Wednesday night, Comedy Central, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Pacific. YouTube Dean Tillman, maybe 18 dog line. Ding, 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 winner, MVP. So, Thursday night, Legacy 2. MVP, Jay McCarthy, hey, Chris. Hey, buddy. Point is, alright. Legacy Season 2, Thursday night, CW, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. YouTube Dean Tillman, maybe 18 Dolphins. So, I got a, you know, season pass. PlayStation Network, and PlayStation 4, HD High Definition Blu-ray, $24.99. YouTube Dean Tillman, you want to do that, you got to be 18 Dolphins. And I tried to do that Wednesday. I did a little late, but Wednesday, 7 p.m. Central, my time. Because that's what I like to watch TV, 7 p.m. Central, my time, make YouTube videos, 7 p.m. Central, my time. And South Park, I watch at 7 p.m. Central, my time, during non-regular pop. YouTube is getting so many NBA teams, don't sell me. You know, I'm a PlayStation 4, but who, of course, don't have to tell. Thanks to my own sister, don't have to tell. So, I got two, right? I got two. And they said, cheat sheet, you know, cheat, sneak peek and all that, you know how we do. I guess I could, but then again, on there, probably one the only good thing about 4 Illinois winning Wall Bash new cable is you can look. Over here, I think it could be. Well, I think you might go forever, but I dish a DirecTV, you know, you get whatever. I was able to see that. They have a brand new Purge, brand new South Park, but not the Legacy, but, you know, but Thursday's Thanksgiving, so yeah. But, you know, South Park Wednesday, the Purge Tuesday, but it said it had a brand new one, so yeah. But So, I got two South Parks, you know how we do. But that's the saying about that. But what I gotta do? If I Dancing with the Stars, will there be a brand new one of a Monday too? No. Like that. Who knows about that? So, unless I read, say, update YouTube page or podcast, wouldn't that be popular? So, that's going to be interesting. Like that, I like to do that 7 p.m. Central my time. Ain't not very good pop. That'd be right here here on the laptop model and with headphones and all that good stuff. So, it's gonna be interesting. Cause they're gonna... Yeah, I have two new South. I have two South Parks I haven't watched. And then, yeah. Well, that's the sad about them. They're true that. Well, that's like 30 minutes. Well, then again, commercials. Commercials, boy. I like. Yeah. Commercials. Yeah. I remember old life in the commercials ago. I like wrestling, you know, or anything, really. Really anything, I go there. Talk about a couple. Oh, man. I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't get it. Well, I just wonder if my dad missed that, really. I wonder. That's a good question. I wonder. I guess I'd be stupid. But I beg for it, you know how we're doing. I wish the hell on nobody. Don't get it. And it's the same. Need to be content. People don't get it. People don't understand, you know how we're doing. I really don't. It's like 2006. Clay said, I cried. Like MTD, you know, slam and everything. Everybody slam. I understand. Everybody slam. It's like, what? What was I saying? Here, New Life here, you cry every single fucking day. By yourself, you know. You have nothing, you know how we do. Like that, you know. Rich bitch. Remodel, carpeting, cleaning, driveway, roofing. You know, what? And the cheers. And my girlfriend got to catch my grandpa. Said it was okay. Maybe it was doing all of it. Maybe I didn't, you know. Let's carry up a drywall upstairs. You know what we're doing. But that's the same, that green chair for on the junk store. From all that and all that, that was pain. That was hell. Probably my arm. But like arm like that, I guess that like that'd be fine. But the back, you know, my dad said, you know, the back, boy. Ooh, back. Back is a bad thing. You know what I'm doing. But that's the saying about it. I wonder about that. But legacy, that's pretty something, a legacy, you know. They have, like, history, you know, about the Avenger Column, you know. Has this, I guess, of this creature, you know, carved something like Konkaton or whatever, however, I don't know, maybe I can look it up or whatever. Warrior creature, I don't know, point, I don't know. Kinda look like a pilgrim monster or something. Pretty something about that. Random. But, you know, like that, boy. I'd be like that, you know, be that chair and that couch. Oh, shit. Shit, son. Shit, Jordy. Washer and a dryer. I wonder if that was painful. They would put it. Put it. refrigerator in there? Oh yeah, I don't know. Maybe we had a lifter or something. Oh man. But man, that chair. That was stupid. It was heavy as fuck. Yeah. Maybe he was doing all, I don't know. Well, I always have a problem, but that chair, yeah, there was problems. That chair, the couch, that will be problem. That green motherfucking chair, for a little junk store, trucking all that in here. Yeah, that's the fuck problem. It's nuts. Crazy. That'd be a fair question. So yeah. Just wondered about that, but you know, people don't get it, you know. Like this, a lot of different debates and whatever, however. It's not bad. Not the best. It would be talking like casually here in Kentucky. Strawberry? Nah. But like this, you know. Oh, I would love to see Gouger Gamarine versus this versus Knox chair. Even this versus, you know, all the verses of, you know, Ocean Spray's Cherry Cranberry. Why not, right? But I'm gonna go on my tubes, YouTube. And I can even play that because my videos. I can do such a thing. I wonder how it did that. Gotta be careful. What will this go on? Too busy moving. It's not close, it's not hard. That's crazy. I don't know about the plane. Yep, I did. I did two different ones. I did the regular one and the black. The black one. That's a good one. I want to do Rock, I mean Bane. Bane, that's gonna be good. We'll have to save that for later. I wonder when you're gonna get that one. And this, I gotta pick. Birthday cake bath. Boy, that would be a good one. Probably do exclusive. I say they did have 3D Orange Mamba. Yeah, it said Sunburst. Then you have C4 here. Twisted Lemonade. Wonder about that. Then you have Orange Slices. That would be like Orange Soda or like Orange Slice. It can. Could be like Slop. Might be Pepsi's slice. That was crazy. You should be the YouTube one to remember that. Comment down below. That was crazy. Remember, Clay Stan on Moon Cab Party Pack. That was insane. I wonder if Ray's gonna have expensive. Like they did. But, I went to, Rep Sports or. I don't know who I did, eBay, PayPal, GNC. Can't just talk to you, thank you. The Voodoo one, I did. Thanks. Yeah. I don't know who I did. People have a big fucking YouTube degree to become better. They're like Verizon, but we'll go for chat description and got something, but probably don't. But man, people have it in all that. It's probably how my older sister. Well, they have HP special value, but I can get a better deal on stuff. He said this is the best of all time. So it's expensive and overpriced, and I can't do special value. Now, I was just saying, you know, it was like out of touch and all that, right? Yeah. Yeah, $216 and 29 cents. Well, that's very decent with... Yeah, I think that's a good job for November 22nd. And it is a good job. I'm gonna go with calendar. I'm gonna look at it again. See about him. Well, I think it'd be Friday than even a Saturday. But it could be Saturday. Because the first will be Sunday, so. Yeah, who knows? Yeah, I guess we'll see about it. I guess. Yeah. Oh shit, they should be open. I could get paid November 30th on Saturday. Hopefully I get paid November 29th, Friday. Too bad I won't get paid early. And it's just, we all, and then 27, Wednesday, we're all going. But that's a, you know, originally, you know, originally down to nothing. So that's awesome. It's very, very good to be like that, you know, how we do. But what we get, what we get, so. A lot of helping and not doing much and cancel life and, you know, weekends and TVs and movies and essay update, YouTube, Patreon, podcast, YouTube, video games, energy drinks, holidays, tradition, traditional season, seasonal, Thanksgiving, Christmas Eve, Christmas. So YouTubers in YouTube and comment down below. Thanksgiving, let's talk about that. One of my friends. I said no Thanksgiving. But that's to say about that. You know, so my, you know, working on all that and stuff. But I don't know. But like that, you know, you need an expert and it's like that. It's like, what? You know, I'll go job scouts and grant it. It's like, YouTube, and, you know, people understand and get it, you know, how we do. Know about that stuff. You know, it's like, you know, just the same like that, you know. I would get it, you know. On the, you know. Cause, you know. And the stove been on. Like that, I don't know. Like that. Really has been on? I don't know. There's a problem, but we'll look at script and we'll grab it. You know, clean up the storm and back on all that. Maybe it'll, like the first time and all that, yeah, it was going, and then, you know, and it's like back and all that, and then, we need heat blankets, I guess for Illinois, Walmart still have the perfect one. You gotta get twins, cause, you know, the cheapest one, yeah, you have to be outrageous. I remember when I changed it, this kind of style of sunbeam heat blanket. It was hot, it was burning. I was sweating, man. I had to turn off the stove. I don't know. Did I turn on the fan or whatever? Boy, that's hot. It was burning. I get kind of like that, I guess, but, you know, not like I was. Where are we gonna eat? I can do it really. But then again, I gotta put the alarm thing on 5. Make sure I have get all the charge. Well, that's the saying, I do get to go, but I wonder about Sunday, Sam. They hear, yeah. Me go up the Colts. But I just wonder about this haircut. I don't know. So we got to beat the darkness and bear and all that. You know how we do. That's like Australia, you know. Their problems is kangaroo, American bears, but I guess depends. But St. Louis, Missouri, they had the deer problems. You know, around, you know. Nice to say it about them. You know, you got to be in, you know, Like the real, you know, the real big town, big city. You know what I mean? But like in Evansville, Indiana, all the big town, big city. But travel, you know, real good, you know. My dad's new wife saw it there. I think my girlfriend's got your one. Like that, kind of good saying she was in, so, you know, help out, because I think she said she's all there. What else to say about that, you know? She got, you know, she see it there, she going back. You know, I saw it there, you know. Don't be one to say about it. She see it there, you know, she gonna see it there. I mean, I don't even see nothing. But, you know, but I guess of the travel, but, you know, when you're in there, you know, you ain't gonna have that there, probably. But, like, you know, for Illinois, Clay City, Illinois, but the travel, big time, big city, FEM, Illinois, you know, all that stuff, but there, probably, you know, like, Wichita, North Clay, Illinois, Clay County, you know, all around and stuff like that, you know. It's a bit, you know, head of dairy, you know. You know. But, you know, like that, you know. That's like riding a motorcycle. It's one of the dangerous things of all time. You know. Because you don't have no protection. Even a vehicle, but, you know. A lot of times the people are killed by a deer. And probably is true to rumors depopulate the deer of cougars. And then you have a new problem. That's the same, I don't know. It's like that, you know, it's not... It seemed like... I don't know. Now I kind of wonder. But then again, is this kind of conspiracy series here? You get a lot of, you know, radical people, you got the Green Deal Bill, and you got, you know, all planes, and kids, I guess that'd be kind of fun, and the meat and all that stuff that they know. Nothing to say about that, you know. Then you got, I guess, supposedly be the big ones and all that stuff, you know, dude. All the big food product reviewers and stuff like that. And I gotta stop eating meat. One they're trying to get caught up, you know. It's like that choosing. I like that I get to choose what I watch, you know, and do, you know, like KBD production TV from Canada, you know. That's another thing, you know. It's all American. They like wine companies from Canada too, but I don't know. Yeah. That's crazy. Good boy. Yeep. But it's like that, you know. I'm not gonna stop eating it. Nope. It's like that. With all that, why we have that problem, deer, because global warming, climate change, you know. It's like all that, you know. Nah. I don't know. Yeah. I think it's new life. It was all better. It was all good. So YouTubers, YouTubers, comment down below. Let's talk about Thanksgiving. I guess it's good to go right there, you know, Thanksgiving, 12 p.m. right there. I'm gonna go to my sister's house. You know, be my niece, nephew, older sister, my mom, Uncle Church, Captain One, and I. So, Crescent Rose, my mom making the turkey, the dressing, probably chicken and noodles, mashed potatoes and gravy, pumpkin pie whipped cream, green bean casserole, California balloon. So, yeah. Well, we'll see what happens indeed. Then we have December 1st, Sunday. Would be this Sunday, but my older sister, Chicago. She was excited at 5 in the morning. Said, have fun, be safe, because I think Chicago Bears game is going to take a moment. So, yeah. Like I said, you know, have fun, be safe, be careful, of course, love, you know, family, sister, blood, all that, you know, you do. And another sentence I say, earn and deserve it. Earn and deserve it, you know. Earn and deserve it. You know how we do. You know. Yeah. Well. But then again, it's current angle first, then casual angle, I can tell you. It's true. It's true. We're going to go with that one. So, that'd be there of December 1st of a Sunday. So, place it on the go to my dad's one. Everybody be there, except for my mom. Then we have my younger sister, Hug. I'll be this of the changes. And then I think it's going to be 12:30. It'd be all the same situation as a guest, you know. Like all that, be different food. I don't know about last year. It's like that. Just can't remember stuff. Dad, New Life, socks. Like the new, all that. Because people said, just saying. Like the AMT, just saying. Yeah. But, let's move on. I guess we had to pray, right? No, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. But we're moving on. Time to. What are we doing, right? But me, yeah. I'll probably do a pecan pie, but YouTubers, YouTube, comment down below. YouTubers, YouTube, what are you going to do for Thanksgiving? Your host, you know, what are you doing all about, family, friends? Well, YouTubers, YouTube, what about this friend gives me? It's like all that true that, you know, we do. With all that. And the pies indeed, but like all that, okay. YouTubers, YouTube one, I want to hear from you in the comments down below if you 18 dots on my energy drink giving, like friends giving all the above. Energy drink giving, it's my answer of beer giving. Who started making this? My mom, my little sister, younger sister, on Thanksgiving. My answer is to that, you know, Google Plus, hey, now YouTube Live. So YouTubers, YouTube, come on. Comment down below, YouTube, don't come. You want me to do energy drink giving on Thanksgiving? And the energy drinks. The choices are this. Balls, energy drink, geek, bear root. Red X Beverage Carol. Red Hot Spicy 7 Cocaine Energy Drink. It'd be the last of 8.4 ounces. Then we go Coke and energy drink. Ready's beverage, Carol. Black. Not hot and spicy. Cinnamon cold. 16.4 ounces. Rockstar with an endurance with X. Cotton candy. 24 ounce. Pop. 400 caffeine. Is that it? That might be it. YouTube is until Bunny 18 is Joss only. Do not drink Uber Monster Energy Brew. Can bottle. That's Clack or whatever. T-Base Reviews and plus and more tomorrow. Do not drink it. It is not safe. For me, I will never ever drink one again. Cause it's not safe, dangerous, make you sick, make you ill. No. It's not worth it. Get something fresh. Let's choose all of them, because they are fresh indeed. No, dude. I'm cocaine energy drinks, breaded beverage, Carol, great people, between the y'all only, support them, energy drinks, red hot spicy cinnamon, 8.4 ounces, the last one. Because that's due next year, maybe. The other one. Reddit beverage, Carol. Cocaine energy drinks, not hot and spicy. The black. The cola. It's got cinnamon in it. Probably why it's the best cola energy drink of all time. Because they have cinnamon in this cocaine energy drink. Reddit beverage. You know. It's more. It's 18 years old, DOS only. Support them. You know, the 18 dogs and you can support them. They are good people. They did done a lot for my family and myself. Friends, entries, and all that. Jim Carrey, yes, man, any Tracy. Just a little random. Just for you, MTD. And another thing I'm going to make out with this for you, MTD. Skip again. Probably gonna give that to my dad, but I could finish, you know, playing catch a game with Kentucky, trying to finish off, because he does finish off, you know, he believe in it, because his ex-wife, and BBC and all that stuff, gotta finish off. I'll go check the cash line, dude. Just can't believe it. It is a crazy situation. But let's go with the point is, you know, exclusive energy, cocaine, Reddit, beverage, Carol, and my dad want energy drinks. GNC, Amazon, the Finding Shop, Safeway, Ultimate Original, Reb Sports, Rays, What about Beyond Raw Lit? That probably got to be GNC. That's the saying. I would love to have my dad try it, Beyond Raw Lit. Gummy worm. Because he did all these. Oh yes, a raised voodoo. C4 original. Purple frost. He did C4. C4. Did he do that? Right. I don't know, I gotta say about that. I don't know, maybe it didn't do that. C4 frozen bomb sickle. Original. I say he did. C4 original cotton candy. The 3D cotton candy is 4-1 by 21. I knew about that. Yeah. The C4 I'm sorry, I mean 3D orange. Yeah, that's not fair. So YouTube and YouTube on $18, calm down, but what are your favorite Beyond Raw? The new generation, but TPA Fridge, King of Energy Drink Review Products, says Spike Energy Drink. Was the first start of this motherfucking thing. Yeah, Bane Energy Drink stole it. Casual Gamer in Kentucky, food product reviewer, number one, but says that McDonald's McRib, fake, overhype and all the stuff like Bane Energy Drink, overrated bullshit, overhype and all the above, TPX reviews, then again said, it says everywhere, can, whatever, there's no high enough, Bane Energy Drink, they're made by a pharmaceutical company, say, Vital, V-I-T-A-L, I kind of was saying virtual, like virtuality, I say Vital, V-I-T-A-L, pharmaceutical company, so yeah, then the high enough. I'm just saying, dude, there's balls, Anaheim. Well, it's good for them. By 18, so it's only energy. Remember that. And then you got a lot of caffeine, but, no junk in the trunk. But a lot of, there's cheats and stuff of that, but like that, they don't, Well, it's like Spike, they didn't either. But, I don't know. I guess it'd be all energy. But who knows? But, mainstream and all that, but, Because Bane Energy Drinks, they're everywhere. I guess everybody eventually will end. But, big champagne. Because I can't find the champagne. I wonder if Exclusive Energy have champagne. I don't know. They said they have Miami Cola, I don't know about that, champagne, yeah. Cause I like the Fruity Rosy. Was it? Cause that was a, this version, the alcohol beverage. But we, two things about that. Monster did it twice. Even Monster Energy Brew, the bottle and the new can of Monster Import. Monster Dub Edition, the original. Then you have, Monster Cuban Lime in them. For YouTube videos, don't do it. Just collect them. I know Exclusive Energy. And that's the saying about that, He had both, but the Monster Cuban Lime in them, I think the version of that is Japan Japanese. But I like that. Ask them, don't like that. Clock them all above, not safe them all above. As I said, it's so bad. I tried to monster. They're cold. The Nas were cold. They was mean. They was so fucking mean. They said, no more Nas Razor. I said, I'm a Nas. Trying to say a trick. The bottles, the can, the full shells, the gold, the yellow, the taste, the melt on them. I don't know how the gamer did that one, but I wanted them verses. I want to do them. A versus. I don't know Monster Cuban Lime did or even Monster Energy Brew. But I didn't say Monster Cuban Lime. They were so fucking good. And they was. But the nice energy drinks coming out there. You got Bad Cold Junkie with Chronic Energy Drink. Twice, from a my family, friends, and interests, my girlfriend's getting one, do. Yeah, Balls Energy Drink. YouTube is YouTube, and YouTube's also on me. Holler. Holler at boy. But cocaine, Reddit. Energy drink. Cocaine energy drink, Reddit beverage. Carol. Cocaine energy drink, Reddit beverage. Carol. Red hot, spicy, feminine. Hot and spicy. then have that's all 16.4 ounces, 8.4 ounces. Red beverage, cocaine, energy drinks, you know, a hot spice of the cinnamon colons up there. Probably the best colon energy. Because of cinnamon. Electric Monkey, liquid ice energy drink. Won a contest in there. Hook a brother up. Appreciate, thank you, that means a lot to me. And there's a lot of people out of all of them, you know. It's not too bad. It's like a casual gamer in Kentucky. Not the worst. Drinkable. Yeah, it's bad. Not the best. You know? Okay. But I would love to do that, you know. I think verses. But you could do all the verses. I guess you can even go with being B-I-N-G a cherry. I don't know if it's an energy drink or whatever. But I did it twice. The regular cherry and got the blackberry. I don't know. But I won't do that again. But Ocean Spray's cherry, cranberry, yeah. That's a good thing. But I like when I had, you know, UTI infection. Yeah, and the doctor said not much in there. And that does help, you know. I drink, but it was Ocean Spray's. What I drink all the time. My girlfriend captured one large Starbucks cup all the time, indeed. Was the white strawberry, cranberry, and all that. I don't think they had cherry up there. But that's good. But I want of the three. But then again, I guess kind of silly. But mainly, the battle of the energy drinks. Cause boy, then all tastes good. But gee, what to say about that? There's just no nothing of it. But then, that's the same about them. I like that they're always going to have sodium and potassium. But like that, you know, they have the coloring, Monster Ultra, and Rockstar Per Zero, I believe, the coloring, I think they do. But calories and the total carbohydrates, I'm gonna have none of them either. But who knows? That's unique. Very, very, very unique. Like me. Of course, that again, I gotta do another Monster Ultra. Excited about that. Casual Gamer in Kentucky did that. I thought that was like. A key. But I did that, and it was not too bad. It was like, you know. Did he do 4.4? I don't know. I don't know if it was 4 or 4.5. Well, I'm probably not 5. But boy, this is big, strong. It's pretty something. Beyond Raw Lit Energy Drink. Boy, I just kind of see. The debate reviews haven't done that. You did strawberry. I just say strawberry, you know. So, we're going to go with PlayStation 3 College Ritual. We're gonna knock that out of the ballpark. Doing it big. Well, I need a new controller more than ever. Only place is Amazon. $18, eBay, PayPal, don't have it. Gotta get orange and black. $18. Oh boy. Thank you. Yeah. My golf jet schedule will Walker be $37. We got the change, but forget change. Worthless. Come here. But, yeah. Because I beat Virginia Tech, Miami, Georgia Tech, and beat everybody else. But then again, Wake Forest, Temple Owls, North Carolina. But boy, North Carolina played a very great game. Quarterback, amazing. He ran good. The passing was incredible. I think he should be able to hit 200 yards, only interceptions. He threw like two or three touchdowns. Running back, I don't know if he had two. One I know he had. He ran the ball great. The defense, they had an interception on touchdown. I gave him right there. Two. I don't know if that was a second chance or whatever. They should have done it, but they didn't do it. We didn't do nothing, but we won. What was it? Yeah, it was 35-28. We went for 8 to get the version. No, I think it was the quarterback got the touchdown. Yeah. So, no more ACCs. Perfect of the ACC. One, Colorado Buffalo. But they finally, it was 4-5. They 10. Somebody defeat them. Is it Big 12? Or could it be number one team, Notre Dame? I haven't looked right there. They have Florida State, Sackett, Clemens, Tigers was there. Maybe Allen? No? I don't know. But Tennessee Volunteers was there. Texas was there. Nebraska Cornhuskers was there. Ohio State was there, maybe Michigan. So yeah, because I was to say when it was 18, dropped to 19, 20, then up 19, went up 19, then went up 18, and then just did so. So Noah White, that's the saying. Will he still be injured, play with the injury, or healthy? But Brad Ross. Oh my God, playing like a rock star, passing, getting a little nervous on that troll, get the, how we do it. But he was doing big, nugget, whatever, however, hell of a wide receiver. Barnes, a senior, gone. The AJ Joseph, how we do. Kick return, punt return, running back, doing big. I think three touchdowns, a lot of yards. Maybe going to hit the 200 mark. Unbelievable. He's a senior. Bussing, defensive senior. Bella White, defense. But if he's a junior, he's gone. Incredible. He's going to be a senior. White defense got injured. He's a junior. Will he be signed? I don't know. Two things I've said, Healthy and smart. All injuries, significant injury, key injury, important injuries. Like that, yeah. But Thomas Barber, wide receiver run, It's like 100 some yards, two touchdowns, done big. Like that, now he's third. So Mason, Couture was brand new, the $18 Amazon orange or black one. Like that, so appreciate it. But like that, he would have had touchdowns. Man, yeah. Blip. So, happy and proud of my team. Jocks, the freshman. I'm kicker. 2-1 game. 1-1 game. Gone perfect, long winning streak. So Western Michigan Broncos. So yeah. So. I like that. I said we could beat Colorado Buffalo. So. Well, that's to say it should be. I haven't checked. Florida State was there. And Clemens Tigers is there. We do. So I say this all the time: 6-6, 6 wins, 6 losses. How you earn their bowl game by win season and hank the record season. That's insane about that, 18 dropped to 20, then went up 19, went up 18, stay the same at 18, 1 loss. caught a rebuttal on my PlayStation 3 college football. Gotta be the Big 12. They finally lost. You know, who defeat them? But they play Notre Dame. You know, Notre Dame probably gotta beat them. Even Florida State. Ohio State. But then again, you know, Texas Cornhuskies, they probably want to pound. Fuck you, fuck all. But you get what you get, right? It is what it is. But, like that, you know, yeah. Western Michigan Broncos, like that. Plan B should, I think Plan B gonna be good. Of course, we have to win Western Michigan Broncos. And I say we're gonna do it. Will Noah White gonna be there? Like that saying, you know how we do. He's gonna be healthy, injured, or play with injury. And like the Thompson, that freshman, night speed 94. Because Noah White Jr., speed 97. 1-2, Brad Ross Jr. I think they all 5-6 games. Play a postseason. 5-6 games, yes. Super Bowl 5-6 games, yes. And then Super Bowl 5-6 games. Let's see. But, you know, then Thompson, speed 94, freshman. So now is, you know, 1, Brad Ross, sophomore, all like 5-6 games, speed 94. Number 2, Thompson, freshman, speed 94. I can be one loss because probably Buffalo. 4-5. And third, Thomas Barber, speed 93. So there we go. Lane, I think, junior. That's good. So there we go. Should be Plan B, fakes Orange Bowl. I think we're going to play Florida State. I forgot to mention Virginia Tech. But, oh man, that'd be awesome. The Iron National Championship talent in their hopes. That's Orange Bowl Biggie's championship. I'm excited, so. There we go. Gotta get going Christmas shopping. Gotta get going big time. I'm gonna go. So you should bring you to land. Let's talk about Christmas. Now shopping and all that, but what do you do? Christmas Eve. But I guess we get to that here. That's the saying about that. My dad don't want me to do QVC. Beats and all that. Like, you see that. I get that right there. By its red, blue. Oh, that's probably the one. That's probably the good one. $49.99. I wonder about the console. I'm probably cheap this one. I got this Chromebook here. Let me go right here. $38.23. Yes. Hey, did I get that or what? That was weird. I don't know about this one. I guess we could do that sometime. I better get my Gopher Trap to capture one now. Put it on the tail. I'm not gonna big poop. MTD like that. Mr. Sadie. SMP Films. Core one. It's pretty good, you know how we do. I see about part two, maybe so. You know, do. So YouTube is YouTube on the 18 dots only. Check out exclusive energy website, eBay, and Instagram. Links will be down below in the description box. So YouTube is YouTube one. I want to hear from you. You know, links down. You know, comment down below. The 18 dots only. If you want me to do energy during giving, you know, how you want me to do it, like this way, upload, webcam, and all of the above, or YouTube Live, and then energy drinks, you know, we do YouTube, no Uber, Monster Energy Brew, the can, you know, the bottle, and the new can, and our citrus, and Monster Pina Lime. Yeah, I guess you can fuck them all in the book, don't drink, that's it. It is cocaine energy drink beverage black cola now hot and spicy 16.4 ounces, last 8.4 ounces, they're fresh. I do the first beer in 2020 next year, and then 2021 I think. Cocaine red beverage and hot and spicy feminine. Then we have Balls Energy Drink, Geek Beer Rooper, Rockstar. And for inboards, you know, cotton candy, 24 ounce, pop, fun stuff. So, thanks of T-Pay, beers, can of energy drink, reviewers, each of you to my agent, follow me, subscribe, and click notification bell. Thanks to my dad, my friends, YouTube, Euro, YouTube, Google, Amazon, GNC, Big Town Big City, Evansville, Indiana, Big Town Big City, Effingham, Illinois, Lime Shot, Amazon, you big, 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 I will try to be back tomorrow night, Saturday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific, with C4 original cotton candy. Nope, let's have it. We'll jump in the truck. See you then. Okay, fuck off.